I actually only overline right here, and then the rest I follow my lip shape.
Let's try Hailey Bieber's lip liner trick on my lip shape. You only want to overline your cupid's bow. For the rest of your lips, you don't overline, you just follow your natural lip shape. And going in with a lighter shade of lipstick, a little bit of gloss. And that's it, it's that easy. Here's a before, and here's an after. What do you guys think?